So I don't know if any of you guys watch Fire Force, but those who do, did you hear that second opening? That shit is metal as fuck! Holy crap! Hello everyone, Ardawen here, and it's time for episode 708 of One Piece. Let's just jump into the video, then we'll talk. And then we'll see. What is going to happen? In 3, 2, 1. Oh, a other Funimation opening than usually. You should be watching. Okay. And now we get the toy balls. Okay, I guess. I have to sync up like I usually do again. With the toy animation watermark there. Sure. So, we finally are back into all the fighting. Sabo is trying to protect the citizens. Good on Sabo. And all the other fights are going on. I'm not even going to call it all. Like, the least interesting is the executives versus the Colosseum participants. But that's just my personal taste. But it's still awesome. Let me see. Yeah, Law proclaimed that he was also a thief to Doflamingo. And Doflamingo wasn't really impressed. But, I think... I do think that it's not going to be Law that's going to take Doflamingo down anyway. I think it is going to be Luffy. Based on purely on the fact that Luffy is the main character. I think that's pretty much it. Like, I have to honestly say that the fight I'm mostly interested in for weird reasons is like the Franky versus Sailor Pink fight, just because it's a really really weird fight. Anyway, I just gotta put on my headphones. Because the first opening is just over, and the second opening is about to start. And then we'll just have to see what's going to happen. This is really like a different version of what I usually get. With a pretty annoying Toei watermark. But oh well. Oh well. The Luffy Tor. Ardawen! I hope that helps you sync up. I should stop. Just put my hands in my pocket. Maybe take something with me in my pocket and just... Sorry, sometimes I have to do something with my hands, anything, doesn't matter what. But I understand that that can annoy the shit out of people. You better believe. By the way, is that the real reason why Law aligned with Luffy of anyone else? Like, of course it was Luffy who happened to be on Punk Hazard, but you know. Maybe it was also a kind of destiny. Law versus Doflamingo. Yeah, I don't think that Law is gonna win. With your weird hairy legs. Ankles. I mean, with your weird hairy ankles showing. I don't think I'm gonna have much to comment on this episode. Oof. Oh, almost. Not close enough. Can someone just shut up, Trouble? Can someone just shut Treble up? Oh. Holy shit. Doflamingo's power, but also Law's power are both, like, completely insane. Yeah, I don't think that Law has anything on Doflamingo. You have to take him down, Luffy. I don't think there is much choice. You don't have to kill him, just knock him out. This is, oh man. Oh, yeah, of course. That's so harsh. What? I like that one guy. Of course not. It's fucking Zoro, dude. Who's that? Oh, Olympus. What the Oh, this is so weird. It's a weird, weird, weird person. He has a weird power. Yay. Did he take over the entire plateau? Oh, oh, Zoro, you crazy bastard, I love you. Pika became the entire plateau? Yeah, that's kind of true. Yep, that's pretty much it. Oh. Letter from that time. Oh, that's letter, yeah. That really could have taken him down. Yep. Yep, I figured that was he was trying to do. That's kind of true too, in a sort of manner. Yep. Oh yeah, that might be true too, but I think they would have gone after you. it, you monster. Shit. Oh shit, lost arm. Oh shit. It's all up to Luffy now. It's all up to Luffy now. Oh. You have to, Luffy. Law is out of the game. Law is out of the game. He just lost his arm. Holy shit. Oh, hurry up, Luffy. Hurry up. You need to save Law. You really need to save Law. Oh, hurry, Luffy. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. That's the will of the D, you motherfucker. That's the will of the D, you motherfucker. That's the will of the demon, you motherfucker. Luffy is coming for you. Luffy is coming from you, for you, and he will take you down. You ain't got shit on Luffy. I'm probably wrong. It's probably gonna be a pretty exciting fight, but still. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode, because this is gonna be pretty exciting. And, yeah. Bye.